Welcome back. I know it's hard to believe, but fall is here and the cooler weather is not far behind. That means it's the perfect time to update your windows and siding. The expert in windows and siding is Dave Thomas. He's from Lifetime Windows and Siding, and he has all the details. Before we go any further, I want to talk about the projects that we're all staring at our house going, we need to do that, we need to do that. We're probably getting calls about this, right?
We are incredibly, incredibly busy. And I think it's attributed to the COVID discount that we offered Coloradans to help keep the economy going and keep our people going. And of course, we haven't laid a single person off. We've actually hired through this whole pandemic, which is pretty amazing.
Oh yeah.
People sitting at home, they're not allowed to travel. They're not going to restaurants. They've got money, and what better investment is than to put it back into your house? And that's really what we're seeing. We're highly sought after. We sell J.D. Powers and Associates number one ranked window in the entire country. Of course, that's the Marvin Infinity fiberglass window. Doesn't expand, doesn't contract, hail-proof, rot-proof, mold-proof, and look at them. They're absolutely gorgeous.
Stunning,
and with the COVID discount of 35% off plus 24 months same as cash financing, you will not get a better window installed for the price.
All right, but also I want to talk, you mentioned it just a little bit, but I really want to just brag a little bit more. You guys have kept, talk about your staff, talk about what you guys have done to get through this crisis, and also what you're continuing to do just as a team.
Sure, we haven't had a single case of COVID in our entire company, and we're large. Knock on wood, knock on the bald head, but wearing masks, gloves, sanitizing equipment, doing presentation outside with homeowners. That's one of the nice things about windows and siding. You can sit on your back patio and have a nice socially distanced conversation with homeowners and do it the right way and stay safe. And we have. The COVID discount is ending.
Oh.
Yep.
Okay, then you know what that means. That means you better just call right now because
really
the phone
big.
Number's already
the
up there.
The COVID discount is ending at the end of the month.
Ooh, okay.
It's done.
Well, you couldn't do it forever. It was pretty big.
We really can. It's a huge discount, 35% obviously. That it's gone. So, and really by the end of the month, this is the last time that I can get your windows custom made to size, which they all are, and get them installed before the end of the year, before the snow really starts to fly.
Yeah.
So now's the time to really jump on it and take advantage. People are always looking for good companies that do good work. It's really hard to find it in Colorado. Obviously, the unemployment prior to COVID was what, 2.4% or something?
Right.
In the trades, finding good quality people to do anything. And I know you've referred us several times to people. And
always.
You know how hard we strive to really do right by homeowners and give them the best products and do the best type of installation that we can. Somebody else has recognized this, which is really neat. The Better Business Bureau has nominated us one of three mid-sized companies for the Torch Award. That's like a huge thing.
It is a big thing.
So
congratulations.
Means, we're really excited about it. So we're a finalist. We're going through the interview process with them, but it just shows you from the owner down through all of us, you know, we're a locally owned company. This isn't a big, you know, national chain.
Right.
We care about what we sell, how we sell it, how we install it, and then how we service it for years to come. Of course, with our double transferable lifetime warranty, 100% no questions asked, unlimited parts and labor, and transfers one time if you ever sell it, we're going to service you all the way through your lifetime in your home. So
let's take a look at the windows because, I mean, they are not only gorgeous, especially these darker colors, but they're so good in terms of lasting, efficiency, everything that you might want.
Absolutely. So prior to this, most people had two choices. They could put vinyl plastic windows in their home, or they could put real expensive framed in wood windows that they're going to be sanding or painting or having to maintain all the time. And Marvin created the fiberglass window, and it was basically under one premise, which glass is thermoset. And that, what that means is that the glass in your window, no matter how hot or how cold it is, never moves. It never gets hot enough. You've seen them blow glass, right? Molten hot. So no matter how much sun cranks down in your house, the glass in your window isn't moving. So Marvin's theory was, hey, if the glass isn't expanding and contracting logically, what if we could make the sash and the frame all out of the same material, glass? Now, when I think of fiberglass, I think of a Corvette. And we've talked about this, which is a sprayed meshed fiberglass held together with layers of resin, plastic, painted with a gel coat. And there's a couple problems with it. It's not real strong. You push on the tail end of a new Corvette these days, you're going to flex it in. And nothing painted in our climate is going to last. We put a red Corvette in your driveway in June, come back in October, it's going to be orange or pink. Marvin changed all that. They changed how fiberglass is made. It's called pultrusion. What they do is they take thousands and thousands of strands of actual glass and they braid it. just like that steel cable holds us up on the ski lifts, the gondolas.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's steel, but the reason it's so strong is because it's braided. They then pultrude that through a very high pressure die, just like silica sand is compressed to make glass, exactly what they're doing. That's why the frames can be so thin. And you don't lose glass space like you do with most window replacement, where you've lost 4.5 inches of glass space all the way around. This is designed to look like Marvin's famous wood window, but without any of the drama or maintenance that you'd have with a wood window in Colorado. Where else in the country do we wake up? It's 25 degrees in the morning,
exactly.
Come home and it's 80, or like the other weekend where it totally flipped. It was 80 and it went to 25 degrees. Most wood windows, or certainly plastic windows, are just expanding and contracting constantly. Mm-hmm. This is not. This window qualifies for Energy Star in all 50 states, which is really unheard of for one window to be able to do. It will reflect 98.5% of all radiant heat in the summer, retain 98.5%.
And you know what that means? That means you're saving money. Call right now for the Fall Into Savings sale for 35% off windows, doors, siding, and installation. Also, zero down, 0% interest, and zero payments for 2 years. This special deal ends the end of September, so don't wait. Call 800-GET-WINDOWS or visit lifetimewindowscolorado.com. A portion of every sale will be donated to the Food Bank of the Rockies. Lifetime Windows paid for today's segment.